Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are back playing Rift. Just trying to progress through this game. Right now, yeah, I'm just crafting some stuff. We need to make our way, and it's not going to let me open my map. Let's see here. We are going to make our way all the way over to the Sanctum today. Because I need to get to the bank. Let's go ahead and... soft leather. I make thin leather, I need thin hide. I will wait off on that because I don't have much space. And we'll make our way this way. What's this? Enter Bloomfire Stronghold outside Sanctum. I think that one requires... Here's the Narian portal. So this group size of 5. So let's go over here for now. Oh, there's another quest. There's more quests in here. So I better pick those up. Are those the same ones I've done before? Greetings. Wants you to go to the shrine southeast of Argent Clay, call for Scotty with his friendship bracelet and protect him while he performs his ritual.
May you live a thousand years.
Do that.
Ah, good to see you.
Wants you to go to Snarebrush Grot, north of Argent Glade, to take the Talon from Gutter. Now there's another one in here. I thought I seen another quest in here. That's where I came out of. I think those are opposite direction that I want to go. Guess I can hit this one real quick. Daily quest. I think that's what that is. Professor of history. Yes, these are just dailies.
Best of luck.
I'm not gonna worry about those right now. say these guys shouldn't be too hard. What am I taking damage for? Need to see about getting them out so I can travel a little faster. Let's see here. Defeat the living idol. Assuming it's this. Okay, now that that's out of the way, use this. Okay, so you're mating squirrels. I'm supposed to protect you. Huh. Why aren't you wanting to attack that guy? Okay, so I get that done? Yeah. Okay, you're gone. So instead of going back, we're going to go here. Heal real quick. Well, let's kill this guy real quick. Maybe. Where is the healer? There we go.
Hello.
Okay, don't you? I use you and sell this and sell that. Sell that. Deal 750 damage to a plant touch. Sell it, sell it. Because I'll probably never use this stuff.
A pleasure.
Okay. Are you serious? Let's just go past you guys. Apparently that's one of my quests. I just don't feel like fighting you guys. I gotta go through you guys too, don't I? The fastest way. What is that? Almost there. Not you guys.
Are you here to help?
Oh, High Priestess. They speak with Shyla, Stonehearth, and Sanctum to the east. Want you to seek wisdom from the Spirit Guide on what to do about House Elfwar's actions.
Good luck.
And what do you have?
To show the world what we're capable of.
And I gotta collect some stuff that you lost, it looks like.
Are you ready?
Kill creatures from rifts and invasions in Silverwood.
Be strong.
Do that just in case. So those all go in there. Which... Speak of the Spirit Guide. What? Spirit Guide's way over there. So let's go to the sanctum. What do you got, dude?
Ah, good to see you.
Oh, it's PvP. I see you seek out Little Meadows in the plaza.
Journey well.
And we're not gonna do PvP.
Greetings.
Okay, talk to you. Talk to the other abbots and abbesses of the sanctum.
May you live a thousand years.
Wisdom and life.
Three artifacts relating to secrets of guardians.
Good luck.
Dimension, crafting recipes. What?
Your coin is always welcome.
Sell the gray items. I do have to go in. Put a plant down and get it out of my inventory. If it's gonna load. Come on. Thought it was gonna crash. Okay, so I have this planter. Place. Leave. Upgrade. Rotate scale place. A nice little potted flower. Okay, so that's out of there. So all I need to do is find a bank to drop all this stuff off. What's this? Unsock it. Oh, I'll be unsocking nothing.
Great sun, an ascendant.
Speak to Chloromancer Everett.
Thank you for your assistance and fortune.
Speak to Sniper Salta.
We will rebuild.
I just spoke to him.
A pleasure.
I get another pet.
The halt bring you fortune. Ah, good to see you.
They're sub drinking so much. Blocky Diorat, multiple elements of landscape and existence together.
We must banter again sometime.
Eat it anyways, but collect this little pet here. So what's the difference between a pet and a companion? Companions can't fight. Okay, well, now I got two guys following me. He's got some weird things on his back. Where am I going?
Are you here to help?
Speak with Annette Costrell in Argent Glade.
Good luck.
I don't need to bind my soul. Oh, there's some people I gotta talk to. Or a person.
Wisdom and life.
Take the crown of the seasons from Twile, then burn it in the brazier of Winter's End. Okay, it's not very nice.
Our strength is our faith.
Examine Dwarven artifact and then report to Kovoro, Zarlith, and Moonshade.
May the vigil inspire you.
Do I have an artifact? Skill points. One. Save that person. Must be upstairs. A well-made leather-bound journal. Excuse me, sir. Take this book from you. Collect them. Spare check the other rooms. That's the way I came in. Right there. That teleports me. More books. Now let's see if there's a dwarven. Okay, well, why are you jumping around, dude? So that's where I came in. I go upstairs. Another book. I don't know why I'm collecting them. It just says collect, so I'm collecting them. I'm assuming there's someone I gotta talk to up here. And I could be wrong. Nope, there she is. Good. Check to see if there's anything outside besides these guys yelling.
Greetings.
I don't know why I want to talk to you. I don't need to know about the Soul Tree.
Welcome to the Rolls tutorial. In this video, we will show you how Rolls add countless customization options to your character.
Right. I don't need to know about that. Is that why I needed to talk to you?
Wisdom and life.
Okay.
We will survive.
What's that? Anvil. So we're gonna go down this other side. Nothing. Oh, there's a bank. Guy's an archaeologist. Same guy I talked to? No.
Truth and fortune. Be strong.
I hope I don't gotta go back in there. I'm hoping they're down there. I believe this is the bank.
Are you ready?
We've got a bunch of dailies. Got our cotton cloth and thin hides from the crafters at
Journey Well.
Always a pleasure.
Or left shoes. I didn't do that.
We will rebuild.
And you guys are all on the way of the banker. I don't want to kill the bank.
Greetings, Ascended.
need that. Don't think I need to hold on to that. Level 35. Four slot bags, and I've got 10 slot bags. That requires level 20.
May you live a thousand years.
So there's a loom over here. What did he want? Or lap shoes. Craft two of them. Hopefully that's what he wanted.
Ah, good to see you.
Or am I supposed to bring him? Strike. Actually, I can wear those. Craft burlap shoes. I crafted. Okay, so let's see here. Efficiency, work order, or lab shoes. Well, Seth's only made one, so let's make another one. Lab shoes. Craft. Okay.
Always a pleasure.
So where do I turn them in at? All the way back over there. Oh my goodness. What is this one? It's a rapture. So those ones need to go away. I think I can break up, maybe. Now I need to talk to this guy over here.
Looking for something?
These are PvP. Yeah.
We make good business deals, yes? See you later.
I bring quality to... May your journeys carry you back here.
So the other one was to collect... Speak with these two people. I'm gonna be running around here for a little bit.
I buy and sell.
You'll
Until next time.
Buy and sell.
What did you catch today? Don't scare the fish.
Calm down, guy. I hear something. Can't hear that. Like that. You in there. Find the feather of the messenger. Ah, mounts.
Looking for something? Always a pleasure. Your coin is always welcome.
So I'm by a horse. I'll do this one.
Until next time.
Okay, so I'm gonna put you over here. Sophie right next to the, okay.
Well.
So what?
Feel free to browse.
What's this? Add this minion calling card to your deck of minions. Okay.
See you later.
Okay, I don't know what this is.
Select an adventure.
Okay. More plants and wood, salvage. We'll just do mini experience. Bunch of little interesting things they've added. Well, I need to check this. That's not what I need.
Now is the time for heroes.
Talk to Shira Stoneheart. Okay.
Destroy them.
Control dailies. Kill Grimvar on a castle. No, I have the permission to do that. Okay, I guess I can't do these. Kill rift creatures at least green difficulty. Yeah, I can't do those. So I am looking for the feather. Oh, what did I get? I know there's another bank over here. Give me the book.
Hello.
Put you in there.
We will survive.
Ah, there we go. That will clear that up. I need to talk to one more person. 57 meters away. Oh no, there's another person there. Two people.
Greetings.
That guy's probably inside.
Looking to trade.
Okay, got that.
I would have had more in stock, but
got that.
Murdered my supplier.
Going. It says it's down. Where is he? Or she?
Wisdom and life.
I don't know why I had to talk to you again.
A shaky foundation will not hold. The guardians will never break.
And you are down outside. I'm just going in circles. Eh, that's not where I want to go. Ouch.
Claim your reward.
What am I claiming? Sorry, I just went past you, lady.
I see.
And that person's in the castle. Okay, so I am going to turn this quest in. And probably end the video here. Oh, this one was pretty much a bunch of doing nothing, but it is stuff that needs to be done. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Any suggestions, comments, you know, are always appreciated. And we will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.